Hello, everybody. This is Tyson Wynn from WelchOK.com. I don't know if you can hear me out here. The machinery is so loud, but obviously I'm hot and it's smoky. I'm not near as hot as the firefighters are, but I'm on the scene here at the Welch grocery store, which has been on fire since approximately 8:30 tonight. And I'll hopefully be showing you some video also here of all the neighboring fire departments who've responded. Our Welch Fire Department was here in almost no time. I mean, they were on the spot as quick as the call came in. Unfortunately, we had to wait on somebody from Empire District to get here to undo the electricity. When I first arrived, the electrical lines out back were on fire, and so they couldn't get water on it until the electricity was turned off for safety reasons. So it burned for almost an hour, probably, before they were able to get any water on it. But so far, I've seen people from Quapaw EMS here, Bartlett Fire Department, Miami Fire Department. I know Ketchum was here at one point. I heard Commerce was coming. Chautauqua is here. I would imagine Centralia is probably here. They usually respond. Blue Jacket, I imagine, is here. Welch, obviously. And they're telling how many others are here. But I'm going to kind of back this up here and give you a little shot of some of the personnel who are on the scene. We've got the highway blocked off out here as it comes through town. I know that's probably causing a headache for some people passing through here, but that's just the way it had to be for tonight. But obviously, we got a lot of folks here. A lot of people showed up to help out. Our Welch Fire Department, like I said, was here in a matter of moments. And I talked to a firefighter a little bit earlier tonight, and he said that they had got Miami up top and were able to look down. They were thinking they might be able to contain it to the back of the building. And so they were blowing all the fans from the front to try to blow it toward the back, and so it would hopefully aim it back the other direction, be able to put it out. They were going to have a couple two-man teams go in and try to deal with that, and they thought that once they got in there, it would be fairly easy to extinguish. But that's been a while now, and so let's see. As I record this, it is 11:30, so we're talking about 3 hours here of a fire at the Welch grocery store. But that's going to be it for now from Tyson Wynn at WelchOK.com. You stick with us, and we'll keep you updated.